All these government departments have a role, and they would have performed that role here, but it's mainly to advise the War Cabinet as to what's happening and what their projections are of what or would be as to what would be happening. To coordinate them, we had the Composite Secretariat, which is located just outside the War Cabinet room. We had the Federal Warning Center and the Military Information Center, and we had the Emergency Government Situation Center.